first 50 from Lawrence de la Cruz. Wow.